I have a joke about a snail lover.
He wanted to take it slow? Yeah, I wrote that.
Dang it. Hey everybody, this is Matt. You may have seen him before. He does our Facebook video and he's gonna help us out here on YouTube today. Welcome.
Hey everybody.
Which is larger, Matt? Your left foot or your right foot? I know you just got here. It's a personal question we need to know.
Well, my left foot is actually half a size larger than my right foot.
That's so weird. My right foot is actually larger than my left foot. I've gotten used to it.
Yeah, me too.
Lots of animals have body asymmetry. It's a completely normal thing. Even though our bodies are balanced with two arms and two legs and a usually fairly symmetrical face, our hearts tend to grow to the left and our stomachs swoop down from left to right.
Yeah, and scientists aren't really sure why, but not everyone has a heart on the left and a liver on the right. They can be backwards, you know, insidely speaking.
It's called situs inversus, and it was first documented in 1788. Today we know it happens to 1 in 20,000 people.
Yeah, everything inside their bodies is the same, but mirrored. It's weird, but yet really interesting. So to learn more about it, scientists are studying Jeremy.
Jeremy is not a person with situs inversus, though.
Nope, Jeremy is a snail.
Yeah, Matt did a whole video over on Seeker's Facebook page that talks all about Jeremy, the loneliest left-handed snail. Check it out.
This is Jeremy. Well, actually, this is Jeremy. He's the world's loneliest snail. Unlike most garden snails, his shell spins counterclockwise instead of clockwise. But this isn't just a cosmetic imperfection. This means that his entire anatomy is flipped, organs and all. And that's a problem when it comes to snail sex. Snails mate in a very peculiar fashion. First, their sexual organs aren't where you think. They're right here. Right there by their face. Also, garden snails are hermaphrodites, meaning they have both male and female parts. Like most things with snails, mating is slow. First, there's a bit of courtship. Well, actually, a lot of courtship. Snails use their sense of taste and smell to get to know their potential partner for hours, until eventually, they try to stab each other with darts. These calcium-composed love darts are a source of scientific debate. One hypothesis is that the dart decides whose sperm has a better chance of surviving. Roughly half an hour after firing the love dart, the transfer of genetic material happens simultaneously, with both snails attached at the face, fertilizing one another, while potentially harboring stab wounds. Which brings us back to Jeremy. With his sexual organs on the left side of his face and most other snails on the right, things just don't line up correctly. So Jeremy's scientist wingman went on a nationwide search for a suitable partner using the hashtag snaillove. To his surprise, he was gifted two left-sided snails. But when he tried to get them to mate with Jeremy, well, in a sad twist of fate, Jeremy's potential suitors wound up being more interested in each other. Despite this, the scientist studying Jeremy has hope that one of the donated snails will eventually come around to him. In the meantime, there are numerous offspring of the two donated snails to study, all of which happen to have right-sided shells.
In humans, doctors have determined exactly when this asymmetrical mirroring happens. It's really cool. It's in the womb when the prehuman is still embryonic.
Yeah, there's a node on the midline of the embryo. Inside that node are cilia, which move at a rate of about 10 times per second. When researchers disabled the cilia by editing a gene in mice, they produced mirrored organs.
Being backwards on the inside does come with some issues, though, congenital heart defects being the largest one.
Yeah, you'd probably know it if you had it. You know, I talked to Angus Davison, the scientist studying Jeremy, and he mentioned that Enrique Iglesias actually has a heart on the opposite side.
Wow. He can be my hero, yay bab.
Is that baby backwards?
Sort of. Whatever. You can watch more videos by Matt and our Facebook video team by heading to facebook.com/seekermedia. They are awesome. If you love us here on YouTube, you'll probably love us there too. Please subscribe. You can like us on Facebook. And thanks for watching.
Oh, awesome. Thanks, Trace.
Yeah, see you, buddy.
Yeah, that was really fun.
All right.
Do I just go over this way?
Yeah, that's fine.
Is that all right?
It's cool.